They lived on the banks of the river that flowed from the foothills of Himalayas for thousands of years. About 3,500 years ago, they migrated to Konkan and Goa. Some of them migrated to the coast of Karnataka around the 16th century. They were exiled to Srirangapattanam. The rest of them came back. This is the story of their sacrifice and adventure.